Welcome to my channel Online Media. Please subscribe my channel for the latest news and updates.
Crucep acquisitions video posting the played a role of Professor Koyo Iwata interviewed Kentaro Iwata, a Kobe University professor who tentatively boarded the Diamond Princess cruise ships with the new outbreak of the coronavirus and criticized the disastrousness of the infection's control on the video posting side. YouTube was a foreign correspondent to Japan's on the 20th. I met at the association. Professor Iwata pointed out the problems with infections control on the cruise ship, such as the not distinguishing the between safe and dangerous areas without virus, but deleted the video on the morning of the 20th. In this Twitter, he said, "I am sorry for the inconvenience." At the interview, he explained that the reason for the deletions of the video was that on board zoning area settings and approved data on board's infections was also released, and I thought that my post played a role. When asked why the thoughts of joining and the improved, he said, "I got that information." He also said that two men and women in their 80s had died on this day. "We have not yet known the details and have no comments at this time. It was imagined that some people would die at a certain rate."
Welcome to my channel, Online Media. Please subscribe my channel for the latest news and updates.